Have you ever read a book so good that you just couldn't put it down? Maybe you watched a movie that was so impactful it brought you to tears. Story is a way of drawing us in, connecting us with the characters, and impacting our lives in a very specific way that few other art forms do. They draw us in and make it difficult to stop reading or watching. A great story has the power to challenge one's perspective and coax them to dig deeper. These kind of stories rarely are kept to ourselves. But why is this? On some level, we want other people to experience what we experience. The heartbreak, the thrill, the agony, the excitement that we experience when we read a story or watch a story. We want to experience these things and share these kind of experiences. You know, the Bible is the greatest story ever told, and yet we often treat it as though it's old and dry and that there isn't it isn't the greatest story ever told, which it is. You think of the stories in the Bible that brought you excitement, agony, sorrow, joy. You want other people to experience that as well. Except the Bible isn't just a story. It's not fiction. It's real. It has a real transcendent impact on our lives. It can impact us and has the power to impact us in a way no other story can. It is powerful. Share it with someone today.